Hi guys, it's Tim from Advanced In Car Technologies. We're going to do something a little bit different today. We're going to actually customize the MMI boot screen. You can see the standard stock A6 here. We're in one of our A6s. We're going to do, it's got MMI 3G Plus with Google Maps and all that crazy stuff. So we're going to hopefully change that splash screen to something a bit different. So what I'll do is in a second, I'll zoom out a little bit, show you what I'm doing with the SD card, and hopefully we can get a really cool splash screen that we've just made up in the office. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we've got a crappy old 2GB Transcend card. You can't use the 64s because you need it as a FAT32 file. So we're going to pop it into the SD card port one, just whilst we're on the radio screen. It needs to have had the system booted up for at least 2 or 3 minutes so that all the systems are ready to go. You pop the card in and it's going to click in nicely there. Then after a couple of seconds, it should come up with some German text. Not really sure what it says, but if it comes up, that means it's all good. You turn the big knob to the right just to get out the screen. And then what you have to do is an MMI reset on the 3G system. And now this is done by the menu button, the big knob, and the top right. The system's powered down like it has there. The screen drops down. Now the screen will pop up and this will show us if we've managed to get it to work or not. If it doesn't work, then that means we're going to have to know that it hasn't worked there. So what we have to do now is go onto the green screen on the system and activate a certain feature. So the way you get into the green screen is by pushing the menu button and the car button, but it has to be done really quickly as soon as the car started. So what we're going to do is we're going to push the two buttons and hopefully it's going to go into it. Okay, so we're now in the green screen, and as you see, you've got all those lists there. We're going to use the big knob to go down to car. You push select. You then go to car coding vehicle, push select again, and we're then going to go to select number of screen. We're going to twist the dial so it shows 0. There you go, on 0. Come all the way back out, back out, back out, and we're then going to do an MMI reset. So this is like before, menu, big knob, top right, away you go. The screen will pop down like it will do in a second. The screen's gone off. Okay, there it's going down now. It's going to come back on, and fingers crossed, we should have our new customized screen. Here it comes, and there we go. So we've done a little bit of a mod. We've got the nice Audi logo. We've put A6, T9 ALK, something specific to the vehicle, and also our little logo. But there's no reason why you can't have any picture you wanted. Oh, we also did some nice little bits of carbon effect on it, so it's quite good. So yeah, thank you very much. It's Tim from Advanced In Car. Any questions, just ask.